This door goes out to the two-car garage. And then here is a pantry and a washroom. Skylight. And you come into this is the back door. Goes out to the deck. Living room with a high ceiling. All new flooring. And a wrap around deck outside. And a closet. High ceilings. This is all new flooring, new tile floor. The hardwood floor was, and the kitchen was all refinished. And we have, in here is a bedroom. Closet. New flooring. And then you have the bathroom here, skylight, sink, bathtub, toilet. Very energy efficient. You got lots of storage. Closets. This is what we use for a guest room. It has a hide-a-bed in there. The master suite. There's a double closet. All new flooring. And a deck out here with a hot tub. Then you have the master bathroom. It's got a shower and a lot of storage in here. Lots of closet space. overlooks the new fenced in dog run. Beautiful views of the pond with the waterfall, sandy beach. There's Riverbanks Road. We have a private driveway, only two homes up here. This is private. 5 acres is all fully fenced, electric gate, 2-car garage, and we have the brand new dog fencing put up. Got a large propane tank. And a generator runs off propane. It's all automatic. If the power goes out, everything's powered in the house. Very energy efficient house. Trees for shade. Sand hauled in from the Oregon coast. This is the front door. Very relaxing privacy fence of bamboo. And there's our deck out there with the hot tub. And we've got a 2-car garage out here. You could use it as a shop, cement floor. And since we don't have horses, we're using the barn for an RV. So you can either use it for a horse or animals, or you can use it as a small RV shop. I think our 22 foot, we back in there. This is the back of the property. We were doing this back here to have an outdoor arena for riding horses, and then we didn't get the horse. This is all fenced. So the paint was all done 2 years ago in the house, the shop, and the barn, and